Viewer discretion is advised.
Kid, how about a competition?
You want to roll with a pro?
How about we just settle this on the course?
Oh yeah? What's the bet?
Tell you what, you beat me in a match play, you can keep my car.
That sounds like a deal. Let's do it. You ready?
I think you're the one that needs to be ready.
Okay.
Okay, sport. I'll show you how it's done.
Let's see it. Wow, that was a good job.
Damn it.
I hit a tree. Damn it.
Well, let's go.
I'll meet you on the green, kid.
Yeah, whatever.
No, that can't be it.
Hey, whoa, back up. You have to hit it from off that car path. Back it up.
Darn it. Sand trap.
That was a close one.
Yeah, well, whatever.
You can get it in this time, eh? Try again.
What? No!
I hate this game. No.
This one's going in for sure. See what you can do. Nice job.
Thank you.
You're going down, though.
I don't think you're getting a car anytime soon.
You're going down, buddy.
I get first shot.
Yeah, whatever. See how good you do this time.
Sure, I'll impress you just like the usual.
Oh, yeah, whatever. Beauty. But mine will be better.
You're up, kiddo.
Watch me go.
Drive. So your second shot will be.
Nice hit.
Yeah, where's your ball?
I don't know. Oh, geez. Just look at that.
That's your ball way up there?
I made it further than you did.
I can't way the hell up there. Oh, whatever.
Oh, well.
Okay.
Good luck to you. God, you're horrible. You really suck, don't you?
Yeah, let's see what you got.
Yeah, well, let's go find my ball.
I'll meet you up there.
Wow, that's a long drive.
That's probably a 420-yard drive.
Well, I think we all know who's gonna win today.
Yeah, let's see what you got.
Right in the money, baby. Don't even need to look where it went.
Looks like you're right beside me.
Have to just
get out of here.
Look at that.
That's a good shot by us two, eh? You want
yeah.
me to you want me to mark my ball there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I will.
Yeah, here. You want me to get the pin for you?
Oh, yeah.
All right. That's a pretty good shot you did over there.
Ah, yeah. Can't complain.
Alright, let's see how I can do.
Okay.
There you go, mark the ball.
Okay. There we go. Okay. Hey, LaRonda. No, that's Tuesday, LaRonda. You can't come. No, my wife can't find out. Well, yeah, of course. I still love your big black ass. You can't come on Tuesday after you get out. Okay, well, my wife isn't here on Friday, so you can come by then. Yeah, I want to show you something called the
Can you shut
penguin.
Up for 1 second?
Pardon me. 1 second, LaRonda. What's that? Oh, I'm golfing. Yeah, I'm golfing. Yeah, this guy's not doing very good. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll see you on Friday, okay?
Put your damn ball already.
Bring the lube, okay? See ya.
Just put it. Done.
That was a friend of mine? Business partner? Happy?
Thank you.
I'll pin it. Don't even.
Yeah, how about you just pin LaRonda too? You're starting to really get my nerves.
Let's go!
I don't even know how you take this game seriously.
I don't.
It's awesome.
Yeah, somebody can sure tell. That's a pretty good shot.
Yeah.
See what I can do here.
I don't think that was very good.
That's no. In the sand trap. Well, that really sucks. Great. Let's get going.
What'd you say?
So that really sucks. Alright, let's start. You're not gonna get my coffee, take forever. Hey,
what do you think about Barack Obama?
What do you mean what I think about him?
I mean, he's black. He doesn't belong in the White House. It's the White House.
Yeah, your point is?
I mean, he's black. Oh, what a nice day.
Yeah, your ball's
over
there.
Pull the pin, whatever.
Walk towards your ball, my help. All right, let's see if you actually put this one in the hole for once.
Okay.
Okay, you can stop thinking about LaRonda and just putt the ball. I'll mark that for you.
Cheers, mate. What's up with the accent?
What do you mean? Yeah, it's my turn to putt. Take the ball.
You think this is going in the hole?
Well, it's not the only thing going in a hole.
Well, what's that supposed to mean, young Chipper?
Nothing.
How old are you anyways?
I lost count.
You look like you're 12.
I know.
I'll just finish this.
I know.
Show.
I know. What's up with the accent?
What accent?
I know what you mean. What accent are you talking about?
Well, I don't really know what to call it, but it's definitely an accent.
Okay, it's your putt. You just shut up and actually put your ball. There's your ball. Oh no, you have your ball.
Okay, so that's
1, 2, 3, 4 for me. It's a bogey.
I have a bit of a ritual when I putt on my third hole.
Yeah. What, Ron? What's the name teaching that one? LaRonda? Jeez.
Oh, whatever.
Four for me. That's four. How do you make four out of that?
Can you count?
What?
Four.
You got one.
And then two and three minus the other four. Four.
Yeah, whatever. I'm still gonna beat you anyways.
Well, four is what it was.
Okay, sport. Ready to see this drive?
Yeah.
You hit that like Chris Brown hit Rihanna.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Yeah, straight down the fairway. What a beautiful day.
Yep, awesome.
Hey, you all drove me, you little piece of crap.
You old bugger.
So what happens if I hit? What happens if I hit your ball?
Should I mark it?
No, you're not allowed to. I'll try not to hit it, you know.
Oh yeah.
You better not mess this up. You brown paper bag looking bastard.
That's awesome, bro.
That's on the green.
Trying to mess this up.
Oh, that's on the green as well.
Look at that height. Wow. That's a great shot.
If we were any better, we'd be in the PGA.
Holy. All right, let's go check them out.
Let's roll.
Like I'm playing on the sunny beach today.
No, dog, that's crap.
What do you mean that's crap? That's a good shot from where I was.
No, it wasn't.
Your ball was in my way.
Nope, it wasn't.
Crap.
not get in my way?
Don't blow it. I was down at the Walmart the other day, shopping, and they had a deal on Cheerios, Honey Nut kind, but they didn't have a deal on the regular kind.
Honey Nut Cheerios.
Honey Nut Cheerio kind.
Holy. Should I just pull the pin?
That was a good chip. Yeah, I'll pull it. I'll man it for you. That was a close try, man. Yeah, try. I think you're further again.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, try that again.
I wonder what happened.
Try again.
Maybe I'll try it again. Oh!
Yeah, here you go.
Here you go, sir.
This one's for the win.
Don't blow it!
Oh no, you missed. You missed big time. You missed big time.
Come on, little ball. You're not gonna hit it. You're not gonna hit it. Where's it going? It's not going in. Oh, that's right where it went.
Yeah, you should take that off. It'll probably make you play better.
I'm getting tired of you, man. Play for my car.
Oh. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Go get your ball.
I gotta go that way anyway to get to the cart.
Here's sucker. The piece of shit.
Alright, no challenge. I'm in.
Yeah. Come on, ball. You got this.
Down the fairway.
Yeah, nice one.
Holy.
Yeah, never hit that good before. Hey, man, what you gotta do?
Pull right there.
Okay?
You got this, man. You got this. Come on. Did it already.
What are you doing?
That's one.
I think that one. You know, I think
I'll hit a precautionary.
Okay. It's called a provisionary.
Whatever.
But I think we need I think we do need a cautionary. Okay, come on.
Beautiful. Shot.
Hey. He's on the green. Nice shot, bud. Yeah.
Getting out of here.
Found my ball.
Beauty, bro.
I think that's on the green.
Holy fuck.
Wanna go golfing?
Yeah. Looks pretty nice out.
Come on, y'all bitch, get on! Get on!
No, LaRonda. No, LaRonda. No. No, you can't come tonight. No, LaRonda. LaRonda, listen. No, LaRonda, you can't come tonight. Yeah, no, I love your big black ass. No, LaRonda, LaRonda, listen. No, LaQuisha, Neil Patrick Harris is gay? What? Since when? Hey, honey, could you pick up some Viagra on the way home? What? They're charging more? Why? Oh, okay, we'll still get some. Let's get the smaller box. You know what we should try? Cigarettes. LaRonda? No, I didn't kill him. No, we were having a good time. Oh yeah, we did lots of blow, but he didn't overdose. LaQuisha, LaQuisha. No, this can't happen tonight. No, it's Tuesday.
Are you coming with us? You're just gonna sit there. Come on, start walking.
Oh.
Come on. We don't just pay you to sit there.
Fuck you, cameraman.